chances to go.
Sound offensively. Really no other way to put it here in the second half.
There's no comparison between the teams in terms of the way they've both shot the ball since the break.
Perkinson. Wade is covering. Here's Covington. The 15-footer, and it's Miami with the rebound. Freak's got his 20th rebound here tonight. Saw that coming. And another basket for Miami.
In that tight, with that much of an advantage height-wise, there's just not a lot the defense can do.
Philadelphia has gone 0-2 from deep to start things here in the second half. Guarded by Augustine. Okafor gets the bucket. Okafor's got 12 in the game. Miami's gone 3-3 from three-point land here tonight. Wade passes to Freak. The jump hook. Again, the Heat good for two.
Yep, he's their leading scorer, Kevin, in this game and has been the dominant figure today. No doubt about it.
Guarded by Augustine. Picked by Okafor. To the middle. Up off the screen. Misses at the rim.
Miami calls timeout. Start it.
We need to calm down. We're taking too many shots early in the clock. Let's get some ball movement and run something on the offensive end. Keep it simple. Let's throw it down inside or run some pick and roll up top.
And some changes here for the Heat. White side. Philadelphia also making some changes. Okafor's checked in, and Carl Landry has subbed in for Nerlens Noel. The Heat also changing it up. Freak's checked in for Whiteside. Jarnell Stokes comes in for Amari Stoudemire. And it's Larkin in for Winslow. Carl Landry is out there with Grant. Then it's Kendall Marshall. Then there's Okafor. That's the group on the floor for Philadelphia.
Well, there you go. I mean, if they're going to keep giving up open jumpers, they're going to keep getting burned.
To the inside. Here's Landry. He got an advantage there off the pick and took it right in.
How about the way he's able to angle his body to shield the big fella off and still get the finish?
You've got to be clever with your sleight of hand when you get inside and try to finish against the bigger guys. And he made it look easy that time.
Elliott's checked in for the 76ers. Now here's Freak. Tight defense on him. And it's good.
Just carrying the load right now offensively, guys. He is not wasting any chances.
From where I sit, Greg, it's a simple deduction. If they want things to be easy on themselves here late, make sure he has the ball.
That's tipped. And Augustine kicks to Freak. And he drops in the layup off the glass. And taking a quick look here at the hustle stats for the Heat.
We've seen them make the extra effort from a defensive standpoint, closing out airspace and sending shots back.
You know, adding on to that, we can't fail to mention all the steals they've piled up, too. I mean, that's making a big difference. They've really gotten into them defensively.
Again, the Heat, good for two.
Really like that work there in the paint. He has really established a low post presence.
Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time getting the lid off the basket so far.
Inside. Here's Okafor. Stokes with the rebound. Stokes has got his 7th rebound of the game with that last one. Larkin dishes to Freak. Pulls up, and the Heat get another bucket right there.
They've hardly needed anyone else today to get out to this lead. I mean, he's provided almost all of their offense.
Okafor with the screen on Augustine. Marshall passes to Okafor. Got a piece of it. They retain possession over Freak. Will not go. This is off the front iron.
And offensively, he has been a liability more than he's helped this quarter.
7-foot shot, and it's Miami with another.
Man, he's got a lot of firepower right now. I mean, what a half he's having.
For Philadelphia, they've gone 5 of 12 from the field entering the fourth quarter. Landry a screen on Augustine, and Marshall kicks to Landry. And two free throws coming up as he misses that one, drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there. It's going to be on Freak.
Check out the game for Carl Landry. 9 points, and he has one steal to his credit as well.
And Clark, he's just done a great job defensively. That one steal doesn't tell the whole story.
For Miami, they've gone on a tear here in the fourth. They're 8 of 9 on field goal attempts in the quarter. Freak with it, working on Okafor. Freak, and he gets the shot to fall after coming off the pick.
Very well executed pick to give him all kinds of space to get that one off.
Now, here's Marshall, guarded by Augustine. Now Marshall, down low, the 8-footer, Landry no good.
Not pretty. You just got to shake off a miss like that.
Now here's Freak. He's guarded close. And another basket for Miami. The 76ers shooting in the fourth quarter has looked shabby, 38%. Here's Marshall. He dishes it to Okafor. The shot is off. And Miami the other way now. Pass to Wade. So the whistle blows on the shot and two free throws for the contact right there.
No question he got bumped on that shot.
Yeah, the officials didn't need to talk that one over. It was obvious.
Gerald Henderson, he's checked in for Carl Landry. Winslow's checked in for Miami. No good at the stripe this time. Second misses also. Feeds it to Marshall. Screened by Grant. Marshall can't hit.
Just tentative in the paint. Lacking a little bit of confidence allowed the defender to recover and contest that shot.
Here's Freak. And he gets that one to go off the front iron. And here is Marshall. Grant outside. There's the screen. He feeds it to Henderson. He kicks to Okafor. And he's back in business as a jumper finally drops for him. Miami's gone 3 of 6 tonight when they've let it fly from downtown. Wade dishes to Freak. And there's the whistle, fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line.
That's his fourth personal foul. At the line.
Free throw, good. Freak. Noel's checked in for Philadelphia. And then for Miami, Stoudemire comes in for Jarnell Stokes, and it's Dragic in for Dwayne Wade. And both free throws good from Freak. Philadelphia shooting a meager 37% for the game. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've had a number of empty ones, a long time without a basket.
They got to find something, you're right.
The one-hand slam is so sweet when it's his hand doing the slam.
Oh, yeah, he is so smooth, even on a power finish like that.
And really, that's what makes him unique, that combination of power and polish.
Here's Philadelphia, and after this one, they're home against Minnesota, and that will be the third of 5 straight played at home. Noel, a screen on Augustine. Now, here's Marshall. Noel sets a screen for Marshall. Just 5 on the clock. And slam dunk by Noel.
And check out the bounce.
Oh, bounce to the ounce. Clark, how about that?
Yeah.
All right,
you
showing
said
him
it,
off
Kevin.
Right there. Good move.
You said it, my man. He's a highlight reel waiting to happen.
And another hit. Shot made once more from Freak.
They're scoring boatloads of buckets. It's raining buckets from inside.
Well, the defensive rotations, Greg, have been a step slow, and it's really helped them get that ball inside time after time.
Here's Noel again, Philadelphia.
He's been a different guy here in the second half. His shooting percentage far better than it was before the break.
And Augustin kicks to Freak. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
Just the shot they wanted. Point blank range.
And it's the 76ers with the ball. Got a piece of it. Stolen by Winslow. Freak with it. He's against Okafor. Puts up the baby hook. And Freak with the nice bucket inside. 1:46 left in the game. Marshall with it. Picked by Okafor. It's Henderson on the wing. For the three. Rockets with some nice D.
Kevin, I didn't like that defensive effort at all, but they're lucky he missed it.
Yeah, you hope that's not indicative of the type of D they're going to play, because if they do, they're going to have struggles with him tonight. And one team is just completely outclassing the other tonight. Spirited performance, and it really ignited what is turning out to be a monster win here for Miami.
Agreed, Steve, and as one-sided as it gets today, you know, Clark, there were some dominant moments in about every facet of this game for that team.
You're right, Kevin. It's hard to think of anything that didn't go right for them. I mean, game planning by the coaches, execution by the players, everything was spot on.
And the strong effort here will convert into what will be their 50th win on the season.
With a solid strategy, building on that first win in this season series, they rack up another W to make it 2-0. And with one left to play this year against the 76ers.
And beyond the actual result of this game, fans are going to look back and see this was just a monstrous performance for Freak. There isn't much else you want from someone. He gave it his all and was rewarded with a triple-double.
46 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Landry gets the bucket.
And a sharp pass to set up that high-percentage shot in close.
And it's Miami's ball. Dishes to Freak. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two. It's going to be on Nerlens Noel.
That's his first personal foul.
Free throw good. Freak.
Freak. At the line for two.
And both free throws good from Freak. Clark, they've shared the load offensively.
Yeah, they've done a nice job with it, Kevin. Everybody's touching the ball. There's a nice flow to what they're doing offensively.
And guys, they put the defense on their heels. You can see right now they're trying to react. And that's what you want when you're in a rhythm offensively.
Clark, and they can just let the clock run out here.
No argument with that W.
Up and in on the layup.
I don't want to say they're trying to run up the score here, but they do keep adding to the lead.
Well, I know you don't want to say it, but I will, partner. I mean, they're trying to run the score up here. It's plain and simple. They're trying to throw salt all in that wound.
And now they decide to foul intentionally.
Yeah, not sure what that was about. I mean, talk about a brain cramp.
Yeah. Yeah, completely a brain fade. I don't know where that came from. Just lost sense of time and the situation.
And so Miami takes this one by a big margin. To come into an opponent's building and dominate the way they did tonight says, I think, Greg, an awful lot about this team.
I guess they don't need home cooking to feel at home. I mean, Kevin, just a masterful performance all the way around.
And now we'll send it down to Doris Burke, who's standing by courtside.
Well, with a game like tonight, you were all over the place. A triple-double in the box score. Would you consider this one of your better games of the season thus far?
Right now, I'll say, yeah, definitely. But by the end of the season, this won't even be in the top 10. You feel me? He's going to be replaced by my 100-point games, my quadruple-double, and something else I have planned that. We'll see, bro.
Wow.
The 2K Sports post-game show.
Hi again, everybody. This is Ernie Johnson, joined by Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith. Time now to present our Jordan Player.